Modified Rocky Mountain BDR. Here we come. Morning, Tom. Get a good look at the bike. Nice.
It looks pretty nice out.
Yep. Oh, I'm running a lot. I've got like 40 in mine. Yeah. That's why I was like, oh yeah, I forgot I did that. Big time. We both did it at the same time. Remember, we gotta kinda wait at the turn to make sure no one blows the turn. If we get to a turn, let's make sure no one blows a turn. Yeah. I wonder why they were there. I don't see no hiking trail there. That's kind of weird. Burying a dead body. Oh shit, Silty. Oh fuck. I'm staying right off to your left. Holy shit. Having a hard time keeping that edge. I've got a better flow now. Oh, I'm getting a better flow now. Oh no. Oh. See how Ryan likes climbing up that stuff. didn't see it. We'll test everyone where their luggage sits. Oh shit. Oh. Well, that bottomed out the shock. That's alright. Giving you room. I don't have the low gear you have, so. Yeah, it's kind of like, lean over. I'm glad it wasn't too close. Almost got me. Oh, yep, see it. Oh, big rock. Because I was on the inside. Yep. Yeah, don't blow that corner. Whoa, that was a big bump. Thank you. big fucking rock. Whoa. Yeah, you're low gearing. It's like I'm in first and I know you're in second, because when you shift to first, it's like, whoa. I come right up on you. It's like, oh. I didn't see that rock and it bucked me up. Oh, stick. Tree, I should say. Another one. I couldn't see the ruts. It's like when you were hitting those ruts and I was trying to go back and forth. Oh shit, that was a close one. Yeah, I had to pull back so I could see what was underneath me. Oh, what I was plowing through. did you see what our average was at after having to stop? Dude. Shit. That moved you all the way over. It was crazy looking. And I think I got that on GoPro. That's fresh. Yep, so that's a good sign. I see the quad now. Okay, so when we get up here, we're getting to where we're gonna Y in. We need to take a right. We should be getting really close to it. Cool looking. Oh, the water down there. Oh, bigger. Whoa, you almost tagged your bag. Tight. nice flowy stuff, huh? Yeah. Right through the rocks we go and come out on the other side of the valley. That's kind of cool. We're on the other side of the ridge now. Because we didn't see the bear, probably. Hey, how far are you zooming in?
I'm trying to zoom in as far as I can. Ooh, that's better. Oh, sorry. Hey, turn around, smile, dude. Rod, run up there, will you? We need somebody to stand next to him so they can get an idea how big he is. Yeah.
It looked really big in my phone.
I know.
Heading to our campsite for the night. And hopefully we don't get eaten by bears. Because they're all over the place here. This is gonna be the spot. Look at this. Oh. Cool. Mosquito heaven. Or is that little black bear is gonna come and say hi? Said, I wonder if the little black bear is gonna come and say hi. I know, because of that. Yeah? That'll be our drunk walk bridge. Let's check this out before I turn the GoPro off. Nice. Goes over to Jack's Saloon. That's where we're gonna hang out tonight. Cool. Bears right over there.